YouTube. My name is Adam, and today we are playing some Call of Duty. This is the first episode of Gaming with Grandpa, and of course, I'm here with my Grandpa Ernie. Say hi.
Hey, you too.
And today we're going to be playing Team Deathmatch. We're going to be taking turns, and we're going to see if we can, whoever can get into the top three, so it's going to be best two out of three rounds, and whoever can get into the top three for two rounds wins. Which one? Aiken or Santa Maria Dumont?
Yeah, it doesn't matter. We'll do Santa Maria. Never played these maps anyways.
So just so you guys, my score streaks are a Molotov cocktail, a recon aircraft, and a care package. So the division I like to use is Expeditionary Mountain. And an infantry, so mountain and expedition are my first two. And I got this epic gun right here that I use for my, when I play as the sniper. We'll talk to you guys. Start the video back up when we get into a match. Okay, so found the game, we're gonna start. Here we go. So that's gonna be two, three, four, two, one, two, three, four, five, six. At least six games, if not shorter, because my sister, we had to pick up my sister. So. Okay, never mind. Let's get back into it. I'm gonna use the standard issue because it has a shovel. I love the shovel. I don't know why it does this, but it doesn't. There we go. Never mind. It doesn't put me in. Anyways, let's kill some Americans because we're German. Currently. Actually, partially German in real life. Two kills. Or did I get that assist? I'm not sure. Oh, I got first blood. Okay. I like to stay up here in Le Bunker. I don't have. Oh, yeah. Ow, that hurt. Got him.
Reload.
Got him.
Reload.
Oh, dang it. Okay. How many kills? Oh, I got four kills. Not bad, not bad for my first round.
See that guy just floating?
Yeah, he is free.
Superhero style.
Throw that over there. See what's in here. And but. Oh, what the heck? Oh, was he right there? Come on, turn around the corner. Come on, show your face. Or not. Absurd. Let's get right there. What? Where'd he go? Throw that there. And that's when we go into the enemy territory because it's fun. Because where they spawn, we get more kills. Anybody want to show up? No. Okay. Maybe a sniper in this house? No. Ooh, but there is someone right there. Out. outside of my house.
Ooh. Sat there around the corner. Oh, I saw that. Left.
Careful. Whenever a American come around the corner and snipe you and turn you into morning ganache. Oh, okay.
Ooh, you got out of that
one. Oof, yeah.
So they're probably clearing it out.
Oh, it's killing me along with it.
Careful, be careful. Probably because they want to clear it out to get in. Uh-oh.
Tomorrow, I don't know. You guys decide. You want me to post a...
Right.
Oh, it's our guy. Okay. But, ooh.
It's our grenade. Oh.
Do you guys want me to post a mobile game video or another game on my Xbox? You guys can tell me down below in the comments. But if no one tells me anything, then I'll guess I'll do an Xbox game. That's only if you guys want me to do... Don't want me to do an Xbox game. Leaving it up to you guys, because it's the end of the week. Celebrate passing my finals so far. Nailing them. So it's good. Nailing isn't good, not bad. But yeah. I just took the math final today. Passed that with flying colors. Actually, that's a lie. I got one question wrong, but still, that's an A. Then yesterday, my biology final, I got the A. And Kobe, I made it in. I should probably use my Molotov. Hey, buddy. Really? I think I should have spawned here if that guy was there. Okay, then. And I think if none of us gets into the top three, whoever gets the most point or kills should be probably it. I should probably get a pen and paper after this. Write everything down. Oh gosh, she just ran right straight into me.
Just ran right into him.
I'm gonna go this way this time. Something up in there. Someone was downstairs. If they come up. Oh, we got it. As soon as I switched. Oh, that's right. I have the hustle on, which means I can reload. Oh. I need to get point blank rage so then he dies.
Ooh. Watch out, somebody behind him. I'm trailing him.
Got him. How did he know I was there?
He was following you.
There's the first match. Get a pen out of this. 7 kills. Okay. Not bad. He's new. Okay, well, here you go, but here you go, find a pen.
You
gotta beat 7 kills.
You might be taking off right now. Yeah, you might as well try to do it because I got only 6 minutes before I gotta leave.
Mine, I'll beat 7 kills. Go back with this one.
Move up. Eliminate the enemy.
Okay. Oh,
move up and take position.
Where did I put on camo? Do you see that? On my sleeve?
Yeah.
When did I put that on?
I don't know.
Got. Ooh! I didn't have my incinerator shells on. Nice, or rank 15, rank 15. Oh, I got some camo.
Being outmaneuvered, that means they're coming around, they're kind of flanking.
Okay, you gotta be careful.
I think they're behind you. Okay.
Fire. And so was he.
They're gonna spawn in that area, so be careful. Told you.
Oh! Oh. I should have killed him! Watch this! Oh, it's a sticky too.
Oh, no wonder.
Still, he should have died. I thought it was a good shot on him. I actually might get the final. No, those kills were two.
Yep.
Those kills were too far apart from each other. Okay then, I'm at 3 kills. I'm on your 7. Go up here, and go up here, and a guy shall appear. No? Okay.
Right.
There. Oh, you're right. Oh.
I'm sitting there watching the cam right there.
Maybe. He. Okay.
He's running around on fire.
Exactly. It's like.
Oof.
That's awesome.
That guy was up there. Oh, shit.
Careful. I'm getting around here. Right, I'm going to use that Molotov. That did no good. Okay.
So you have it like incendiary rounds or?
Incendiary. Got him!
Oh. Oh.
That was a close one. He turned right at the right. He turned at the right moment.
Uh-huh.
It's a sneak.
It's to see you drop the hammer on him. Ah!
slashed him right in the shoulder blade. No, he won't be able to spin his arm around. Yeah. Oh, he's got right there. He's getting up behind him. He didn't see me. I don't think. No, he went this way. He didn't see me. Oh, I like the perk I have because I can run and reload. Please. Oh, I didn't get the kill. Dang it. That could have been a double. A double kill right there. Incinerated. I got so many. Was that the same guy? Was he still burning?
I don't know. Might have been. Maybe he just had heartburn.
I'll be back. Okay, my grandpa just left right now. But I did get 12 kills. So that is good. I did get 12 kills. So, okay, I'm gonna pause it, and when he gets back, we'll start the video back up. And, yeah. Alright, bye. Actually, guys, I'm gonna end the video there because it's already at 16 minutes. I don't wanna waste you guys' time. So, I'm gonna end the video there. Hope you guys liked watching it. Tell me, if I should play a different game in a game with Grandpa. Because I do have other games I play on. I like Switch, I can play. Other games on this Xbox I could play, but if you want to see more, Grandpa, please hit that like. Comment down below what other games you want me to play, and remember, comment what game you want me to, what video you want me to upload tomorrow, and I'll see you guys in the next video.